Good morning, everyone. As my daddy used to say, it is oh dark 30 in the morning, and we are getting ready to leave for Lethbridge, Canada, for honoring Allies and Remembering Together ceremony with the Canadian Air Cadets with my Civil Air Patrol cadets.
And there'll be other branches too.
Well, there'll be other branches there too, but those two groups are the main cadets that are attending. You can stop helping and go get dressed.
I am dressed. Nice shirt for trip.
Put a tank top underneath it. Anyway, that was my 16-year-old, almost 17-year-old daughter. Oh my gosh, that can't be happening. Trying to dress appropriately for the long trip because it's like 8 hours from here. But I wanted to stop in and say hi and to check out the party going on my Facebook page, Tara's Derby Beauty Box .com. Yeah. Tara's Derby Beauty Box will get you where you're going. And there are all kinds of sets and really cool collections right now. And you can get these really cool shimmery blue mineral pigments. You can buy four colors, count them, four, for $45. And I have the blues on today with a little bit of the elegant splurge cream underneath them. Because when I first put them on, they were really, really, really blue, which I liked, but I'm not used to wearing such dark colors. Anyway, there was this really cool trick I learned, and I was watching another unique presenter do it, and if you're having trouble curling your eyelashes, see, mine naturally curl, so I don't really have that problem, but if I just flick up on them, they usually stay put. But today, they're extra curly. If I can turn, can I turn to the side? I don't know, can you see it or not? Anyway, you just take the hairdryer on low heat and close your eyes and blow your hairdryer or blow your eyelashes up. The heat kind of takes care of the clumping and it gets rid of any extra fibers that didn't get sealed down without smudging up your makeup. So I wanted to wish you all a happy weekend because it will probably be the last time I get to vlog before I get back on Sunday. So take care. Have a wonderful weekend. Pray for me so I don't have, maybe 200 teenagers. Yeah, pray for me. If you have any questions, put them in the box below. Yep, right down there. Or find my Facebook page, Tara's Derby Beauty Box. Yeah, I know. Spells real fast. It's the same as the website, which is down below. So, I will see you all on Monday. Have a blessed weekend. Blessed. I got up at 4:30. Like I said, oh dark 30. In Wyoming. I'm a southern girl. It's supposed to be bedtime right now. Good thing I'm not driving today. I can sleep in the van. Silent cockpit. Pilots use silent cockpits. I can use that to keep teenagers from talking. It'd be great. We'll just all sleep all the way to Lethbridge. Yeah. Sounds like a great plan. Anyway, what you're seeing behind me is the very first time my desk has been clean in Lord only knows how long. It just feels weird. Now I can't find anything, and I'm usually in organized chaos. Behind me, you will still see the bookshelves full of everything in the planet and roller derby scrapbooking clutter. So I'm going to say, have a great weekend. Go shopping, because shopping in your PJs is the best thing ever. And we'll have some fun. Maybe I'll even post some pictures and videos from Lethbridge. You never know. because it's travel day. Have a great weekend. Love you. Bye.